Welcome back, everybody. Back to the Boobie Trap. So, I'm just carrying on from last time. Have we still got? So I'm going to see if I can salvage down there. Oh, there's so much jammed packed. See if I can salvage that. The other thing, let's just take one of the hands out. She doesn't look too bad. What? Oh my gosh, look how trashed. Yeah, it's still there. Got some rag out of it. It still lives. Rocket schematic. Just got one straight on there. Good. Top down kind of button out. Right, just got there. What space have we got? Just got there and buy some space. What do we make here? What typically? That's the one with the column meal in it. All I've left behind in the other one is some beer. I have 10 in there, but I only sell them, I don't drink them anymore. So the idea was that they were supposed to come up here. How did that get over there? Oh yeah, no, it's meant to be. It's floating. So they would come up here. And they jump, I have to go across this way. But some of them did in the end. And of course they all got bombed. But we breathe. Let's just have a quick look around here. See if we've got any more. Thank you. foot and my ear bad move. Right, so if I just put them in there, so then we can scrap them. And then we can have 7 minutes. Okay, so we'll take that honey. What else can we take? We can drink that. I've got some of them. Put that in there. So it'll get topped up. We've got to have that. Yeah, that. Okay, that's going to have to do it, isn't it? I'm going to take those layers and it's going to do that. It's not going to help me for making those. So, this is what I got. So we got to put them in there. So yeah, what did I melt that with? And the light mark. And I just did that before. I don't know. I need more space now. This over there, isn't it? This is cleared. Make one more space. What can I do? Take the one man. And I eat that. Must be 45. I've got a 45 in me, yeah. I've got one there. I'll put that inside the spear. Actually, I've got to change a lot of stuff around. I should have that there. Oh. That's my shot. Oh, yeah, thanks. Okay. Anything else? Stone's easy enough to get. I'm selling. What's that then? That should be there. Should be there. And for sale. All that there. And if we've got any space. Anything else to take out? That's it. I'm just gonna go and pick this thing up. I'm encumbered, of course I am. Let's just get on that phone before we go. Trader Joe's is this way. So we can sell in some stuff and then go off on our merry way. Must be totally overloaded. The truck is near its 3/4. It was at, I think it was at 89% before last night. Oh yeah, well done the whole thing. I kept on going. Where is Trader Joe's anyway? Still, we've got till day 91, or day 90 when we have to get prepared for another base. I hope we get a better one than the one I've got. Just the other side of this, isn't it? Yeah. So, stereotype. And again, yeah, it goes. Goes up on the tail. That's the way I should have. Let's see what Trader Joe's got. Sugar bits. Yeah, any sugar bits. Any space yet? What's going on? Oh, don't tell me I've got a game crash. Huh? Is that background recording busy? It still is recording. Right. Okay. I'm going to mess up. Okay. Sorry. It suffers historically and all.
What can I get you today?
It's still that level 2 thing. I know I should have repaired stuff, but I just wouldn't get rid of it. A silencer. Not me buying any bullet casings, I would normally. Let's have a look at the mods. You've got a silencer? No. I've got a silencer. No, I've got one. I've got one. Combat. I'm not even sure if I've got enough on the bright bars. It's just a voice on them, isn't it? What's this? I can't even remember what I've got in there. I need that. Alright, not a bit.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Sure it was. Checking for stuff. Empty. So here it is. Where is it? Where is life? Do a quick check in here. There's stuff. There's a little bath can as a show. Everything else. So let's bring that up to my map and then I'm in there. Put that on. Get them up there. And in there. Actually, don't need any of the mods. Check out the spear, check it there. Put that there. Check that out. Rub in the 20 G's. And check the weight. Take one of them. Oh no, I've got 10 of this. Here it is. What's that noise? They're gonna make it here before they die. Seriously suffer. Idiots. You aren't slow points from me. There's a wandering horde, they decide to wander through some spikes. Look, even he's coming up now. He's got no brains at all, man. Idiot. And the next one, right there, the business dude. He's in agony, they're all suffering, working through the spikes in the bottom of that one. Whatever they call them, horde, wandering horde, I've ever had to deal with. And this guy's gonna get, look at what, oh. What a bunch of idiots. Come on over, come on. Fools. Alright. Well, nobody claimed but that zombies were clever. And clearly they're not. So let's open up. Okay, let's just rearrange this. Right, no, I don't really want to carry those two, but whatever. We're going to open up this. There's treasure there. And take that. Where else? Where is it? The treasure map's over there. How far is it? Is the question. There's a bit of loot. I'm a loot goblin. At 9:30 a.m. with plenty of time to find another location for the night. Yeah, right to go. Ah. And I'm nearly at my place. That's camp 69, isn't it? Or post 69? It is. Oh my gosh. Familiar areas now. What? Some of the rocks. I'm not a guest. Treasure. don't. What's nice about these ones is you don't have to bother legging it.
Got the castle on there?
Yep. Alright. Get some deep. Seen them getting close to the trees, but it doesn't look like it. What the heck? We dug ourselves out. Remember? So right in the middle, it's there. Huh? There it is. This is locked. I don't care, I'm not picking it. This is just as quick. Fair enough, it's not quite. Beating the witch. Nice, definitely needed those 9 mils. I'm gonna scrap them. Take a breath. Now what we'll do is that we'll move the next one up. Where is it? Move that way east. Okay. Can we get out? Nope. Okay, we have to dig our way out of this place. My leg was nearly here, to see. Yeah, I'm not sure. There's no space, I couldn't work out where it was going. Just rage. Okie dokie. It's not too bad. Let's repair this. Let me know what's in here, 61. That's not good. Let's roam this way. Ah, it does not go. Okay, this is not a good idea. But a ride off road in there. Should have stopped for them to get on there, I suppose. But... Okay, that's right. Because I hope it's honey and not beer. I've got three on me. Slit in the road. Yep. There you go. Oh, we're meant to die as Phil now. Oh my gosh. You're very familiar. Too familiar with Dyer. I like to start on the edge and dig my way in, like straight down and into the center. In fact, come to think of it, well, I'm out since I don't have any stone. I'm getting closer to the treasure. Where's the edge of it marked here? So... Yeah. Straight into his rock. Cruelty. Alright. It's from rock and cruelty. How you would have managed to bury treasure chest into the rock. Is that cold? Yes, yes. So it's there, yeah? Thank you. Huh? It's just the road, isn't it? And this weekend, the juice that was buried in front of the dinosaurs, due to the fact it's in coal. Where is this chest? Come on, give me the chest. Instead of faffing around. Where is it? There it is. There it is. Oh yeah, another level 6 beast. That's a beast of a one, that is. That's awesome. 4 demons, 11 gold, 54 silver, 15 grand. A level 6 chete, which obviously is going to get made up now. No 9 mils, unfortunately, but nothing to do. Well, I'm down for that. Thanks very much. First thing I'm going to do. Even though I've barely got the space. Motherfucker. That thing. Oh! Complete. She got in there. Now we're flying with a badass chete. Have to check this. See if it's better than the one I've got. And I can chuck that. Chuck the sand. I'll keep the coal. Get out of this mess. Is that where we came in? No. What is it? Definitely not. How do I get in? There, there's the way in. Wow. There's a bigger way. It's nice not to have to be bothered trying it. Come on, let me out. To bother fighting when we come out, which obviously if it was a quest, we'd have to. No wonder I couldn't jump up. Still creeping. Is that on? I don't know. Well, let's measure that. That's got 85,589. And the one we just got, where is it? Yeah. Ooh! It's better except in rounds per minute. No, we'll keep that, so yeah, they are 10 honey, not 10 beer, that's alright. I should mod it around. Oops, this one. Oh, I don't have space. Let's equip that. We may as well go off and see our old pal Jen, the trader. Put that in there. Equip that on. Put that on. Them on. Any space? Space for them. What's that 45? What happened to the bearers? Change that up for that. We got stuff in the cell. Just there. Over there. Demandes. Eleven gold. What else did we get? Well, the rest was ammo, wasn't it? Not bad. I'm not gonna bother with that machine gun. I know it's better, but I'm gonna keep it. I'm not gonna bother modding it. Let's take that and chuck that in there. Have it in the space there. Right. Alright. 1, 2. Well, let's just have a look, see how much fuel we got. How much fuel we got? 30,000, so yeah, plenty of fuel. I see an old parts rated gin, but 25 there, and how many of the rest of them we got? 15. So if we top them up, take. Snap out of that, onto that, recipes, paracat, turn, and whatever. We're back to trading, yeah. No, no. Get the stuff sold. Rolling in cash, and what I'll do is I'll drop off the cash at my place because it's ready to trade gems. I might even pop them back here. I'm gonna stay there for the night. Time we've got 1 o'clock, 12:57, yeah, 1 o'clock. Went pretty well in that road for a minute to survive two hard horde nights, but last night's horde night was very tough. Grand money coming out me wazoo, full of cash. She's got one. Oh, she has this
meds, drugs, booze. I've got it all.
I bet you have. 54 silver. There's another 20 grand. So, alright, we'll take the rebar blocks. We'll take the concrete mix, all of it. Because it's that good. Right, we want as much stuff as 6-2 as we can get. And let's give me this boiled meat recipe, come on, like. Spoon of 7, I don't even know if I've got it or not. Buying it anyway, looking loot there, brass, can't remember. Spoon under volume 3, was it? I think I've got it. Batter up one to buy it. A gyrocopter for 55 grand. 9 mils is what we want. First of all, first aid kit, we'll buy it. We've hardly got any. M station and cement mixer.
Thank you so much. Hey, come again.
I don't know. gun. So what we'll do is we'll find that other, we'll take that out, we'll put it back in, we'll swap that over, come on, come on, swap that back over, put on the mask thing, put that over and then, we can count it as up to 500, take that down, we'll bring that with us, where is that, 20 grand, it was a tiny bit of space, but not much. That's a rate of money, that one, that's modified out quickly. See that thing there? I don't think I can put them both in, can I? So that's true. I will in the end, so it's true. Genesis quickly chip again. We don't want, but we can't use those because we're covering them down things. There's so much stuff. I'm gonna use that. We're not gonna use that. Probably never gonna use that or that. I'm not putting it in. I'm not gonna use a bow. Let's go get for that 20 grand then. We can sell that, Take 20 G's. Take those arrows, which we're not gonna use. We're at range again. Check those in there. Just gonna drop stuff off. I know it's supposed to be a road trip, but this is the second point during my road trip. And I've come back to my house, which is kind of running what road trip's all about. Realize I was jumping so far. Okay. Oh well, that's there. It's not the money supposed to be there. Where's the money? Yeah, where's the money? Back up there, drop that in there. Didn't ring the bell yet. And then, it's real range. Okay, that looks pretty good. What I will do, I'm going to cheat. I'm going to take ammo. I'm going to take a load. Top that up. And that's what we'll do. We'll just take that much and drop them in. So that make them. I'm gonna cheat again. I know it's a road trip, but I'm cheating, so I've got 5 grand. Right, we're gone. The club is looking for a weapon. So I'm going to keep on me for now. Oh, I do have more stuff. Tons of them. But I was still not better than any more wood. Because I left a load at the booby trap. There's tons of stuff up there. Alright. What I'm thinking I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go to that bar, just on the other side of the bar. Trashing my own stuff because I can't drive to my life. What's that? That's my stuff. This is too close to the church. So just the other side of, to the left of Dyersville, straight on at this junction. That's where that barn is, where the cornfield is, and the house goes to the road. I can't out there for it. Not sure if I'm going to be able to secure it. May as well, since I'm not here. And then what I can do is I can just move in there, clear it out. I'll clear it out. Stuff set up. Gonna meet the cook anyways. See what I got. Here's here, isn't it? Yeah. So we'll go in here. I haven't been in here for a while, so I'll have to clean it out. And then set up here for the night, and then I'll loot this place. Well, I'll have the farm looted. This thing enough times I reckon up there than ever. Isn't it showing up? Right. I think there. The zombies? There they go. Any more? It's a gonna a crawler. So I'm going down to get that stupid little crawler. Oh, we got a slap on me, the filth bag. Right. Come on, zombies. Oh, still hasn't cleared from the last time. There he is. Right, that's that one done. Oh, we will have meat if we kill the pig. Yay. Right. Where are you? Are you down? Oh! Come up! Oh, fire got him. Okay. Well, there's just one more up here, isn't there? What? I know what that is. It's a Hawaii 5-0. There he is, lad. H5. How you doing? Brother! There you go. You did? Yep. And then. Is that a demon up there? Oh, Hawaii 5-0 must have been up there. It's just three stuff in there, so dead. Whatever they're called, man, garbage was in. Meh. Nice. Well, I don't wanna. Check that thing. Scrap them. This pig. Stealth on the sucker. What's the pig? Who's he? There's a pig with a sub going in. Where's the pig? There it is. It's a headshot. Yep. No, I'll bother. I'm gonna mess it up again. All this stuff is over. I'm coming back, no surprises though. Right, so this is home sweet home for you guys. Any more? Right, right, there we go. Job done. Now I've got to do, let's just offload a few things. What do we got? What is that compared to that? What am I wearing? What am I wearing? Yeah? Compared to that? Has increased 20%. What was that, minus 10%? I've already got it, it's the exact same. There's no difference. There's a bit of camo on it. And there's this stuff to sell. Can't mod anything more, okay. I'll put that. Let's just check all this. Then we want the cooking good. And that. A bunch of water. And it's about it, isn't it? Why I'm carrying that around here, should sell it. That could be handy for making gunpowder, but when we get a chem station, that will need some of that in the recipes. Am I really going to be making it? Right. Showing the I'm not going to take the cement because I can't. Unless there's a mixer in here, in which case I'll totally take the cement. I'll mix it. Alright. Just got cement bags. Look at this thing. Are you good? Meh. I'll do it. Yeah, what do you want? Put a bit of stone. I always want stone. Yeah, cool. It's alright. Bring it forward. In combat, what's the surprise? I'm gonna take some of this. Is it there a bag in there? There is it. And we'll have them. And then that. Yeah, I just got that. Look out the way. Is there more cobblestone? Because I'll use the cobblestone to just reinforce the base to the moon. There's it. There it is. What's there? Any in that boat? No, that's not. Right, oh, there's one more up there, I think. I'm just going to hang out up there, do a bit of cooking. Yeah. Oh, I didn't get that prize in there. Is there anything in there? Oh, got 178 for doing nothing. Eggs? What makes a bacon and eggs? Ah! I feel cheated now. Oh, no, I use the old trick. I leave a block right in the middle. Times this place has been used for people. There's a place to hang out there. So I may as well just lob stuff in there. Where's the stone? I'll just put stone in. What's these? Craft, take one down to there. Got one to here. Got one. That's all the security I need for the night. Campfire, equip that. Running. Equip that. Bash this ladder out. There's another block in there, so I don't need to pull it out. Camp out, it's not even 5 o'clock at night. Wasn't there other backpacks and new stuff? Oh, yeah. Not what we've got. I should chuck that last bit of meat in there because I'm not carrying it. That's gonna take that. Take that. Then. That. One down, chuck all this back out. That's about it, and I've gone over the hour without me noticing again, so thanks very much for watching, and I'll catch you later.